you done to its eyes?
One of the guests at this celebration is Elmer Modlin. For years, Elmer has been trying his luck as an actor in Hollywood, but he's only given parts as an extra. In Rosemary's Baby, his name doesn't even appear in the credits. One day, 40 years later, hundreds of photographs, letters, and other objects that belonged to Elmer Modlin and his family turned up next to a garbage container outside number 3, Calle Pez, in downtown Madrid. That same evening, walking down that same street, I found the story of the Modlins lying on the sidewalk like a jigsaw puzzle.